it is my great, great pleasure to introduce Robert Plant and Alison Krauss.
And now, here are the nominees for Album of the Year. Viva La Vida or Death and All His Friends, Coldplay.
The Carter 3, Lil Wayne.
Year of the Gentleman, Neo.
Raising Sand, Robert Plant and Alison Krauss.
In Rainbows, Radio World.
All right, here it is. And the Grammy for Album of the Year goes to
Oh, yeah.
Raising Sand, Robert Plant and Alison Krauss.
Thank you so much. We are thrilled and very grateful to everybody who's been excited for us. Thank you very much. We'd like to thank Bill Flanagan, who introduced Robert and myself. And we'd like to thank the band, who played so beautifully on this record. And it's been a wonderful time. And especially Robert, who is there's never a dull moment.
I'd like to say I'm bewildered. In the old days, we would have called this selling out, but I think it's a good way to spend the Sunday. I'd like to thank Alison Krauss for her kindness and patience, teaching me to sing in straight lines instead of doing all that twirly stuff. And T-Bone Burnett, the conjurer, who's produced us and taken us to some great place. And Mike Piersanti, spectacular celestial mixer and engineer. Jay Bellerose, Dennis Crouch, Norman Blake, Mike Seeger. Riley Baggus, Kiefer. Thanks to Buddy Miller and Stuart Duncan for helping us through the tour. The spectacular stuff. On the management side, I'd like to thank Denise Stiff, Bill Kirbishley, Larry Jenkins, and Nicola Powell, where four heads are definitely almost better than one. Rounder Records, an independent label working against all sorts of stuff, which is terrible, but thank you. And T-Bone, a word.
And you know, thank you to Robert and Allison, I have to say, for coming to the studio with nothing on their minds except courage and love and freedom. And thanks to Naris and the Grammys, and thanks to all of you. God bless you.